Hi everyone, my name is Maida and I'm a personal trainer at Al Paladini, the city of Vaughan. And I just wanted to touch base with you for a few moments to talk about mental health a little bit and how we can help with mental health and breathwork, through breathwork, I should say. At this time, as we know, there's a lot of uncertainty going on, and at best, we all have some issues with anxiety and uncertainty and worries. But for anyone who has any kind of mental illness, it's just going to be escalating at this time. So I encourage you, if you have any family members that have any kind of mental health issues or not, to invite them to practice a little bit of breath work so that you can help them to calm their system down so that they can handle things a little easier. And so that we can all transition through a nice, with a flow of ease. So having said that, I would like to do a little bit of breath work just to help you get back into a calmer state. So at this time, if you'd like to get a pillow or a blanket to cover yourself, and we're gonna lay down and we're gonna do a little bit of breath so that we can calm everything down and get back to a homeostasis. Ready? Let's do that. So let's get down. What I want you to do is put your feet at hip width apart and let them just fall to the side, nice and natural. And then have your hands by your side at a nice comfortable pace. Close your eyes and just have a gentle breath this time. And just try and relax. Just allow yourself to sink into the wall, into the floor. Now what I'd like you to do is place your hand on your belly so that we can practice a nice deep breath. So what I want you to do is take a nice deep breath through your nose and expand your abdominal cavity all the way to your throat, and then slowly release it up through your mouth. Once again, allow your belly to rise and follow your breath all the way up to your throat. Hold it for a moment and slowly release. And release all the way down into your belly. Once you feel comfortable that you are taking a proper breath through your abdominal cavity, you can place your hands once again onto the floor and just try and relax your body. Continue as your breath. Do this, thoughts will come into your mind and allow them to come. Acknowledge them and then slowly let it go and go back to your breath. I want your thoughts to be with your breath through the inhalation and exhalation. Thoughts of fear or worry, anxiety may come through for those who suffer with that, and that is okay. Allow them to come, acknowledge them, and then go gently back to your breath and stay with your breath. And it's okay that it's going to keep coming back. Just continue the breath, acknowledge and release, and get back to the breath. feel the weight of your body into the floor. A thought may come, acknowledge and release. If you need to, you can bring your hand to your belly once again to ensure that you are taking a nice deep breath in. Hold it, and slow release. All the way through. And you draw your tummy into your spine and expand it again. All the way into your chest and hold and release. Thought may come, acknowledge and release. If you need to, you can bring your hand to your belly once again to ensure that you are taking a nice deep breath in. Hold it, and slow release. Draw your tummy into your spine and expand it again. All the way into your chest and hold and release all the negative thoughts that are holding you hostage. Bring in the good energy and the good flow. And release. You should be feeling yourself that your heart is slowing down. Your body is feeling more relaxed. And you continue with your breath. 5-10 minutes. Bring your hands to the side. And now just go into your normal breathing. And I want you to feel how your body's feeling. Feel your hands and your legs feeling heavy into the floor. Heart is relaxed. Abdominals are relaxed. Your shoulders and your neck are relaxed. Stay in the moment and just feel. Feel what your body is telling you. Enjoy this moment and know that you can always come back. Come back to the breath whenever you need. At this time, I want to wake your body back up. Wiggle your hands and toes and fingers. Just get things moving around again. And when you're ready, slowly open your eyes. At this time, I invite you to move to your side, whether it's your right or left side. place your hand under your head and just remain there for a moment. And now I need you to slowly sit yourself up. And this is your session for your breath work. I invite you to do this at any time you feel, as many times as you need throughout the day, when you're feeling anxious or worried or uncertain, for whatever the reasons may be, whether it's the COVID-19 or anything else that's going on in your life. And I invite you also to make sure that you, if you can't do it alone, get a family member, if you have someone in your home, to join you in this process, to know that you're not alone. I thank you. And from my heart to your heart, I wish you safe. Have a good day. Bye-bye.